Pyro Petey is making his own show out of recycling toilet paper. Stay tuned. What's up, Pyros? Here we are with the toilet paper rule. I went 1.5 inches on the timer fuse. We're gonna add some zips, some crackling, and I think we're only gonna go with 3 grams of flash powder. Stay tuned, Pete Pyros. Back with the shell. So I was gonna add a crackling barrel to it, but looks like the stars are mixed with the clay or something. I don't know. So I don't really want to mess it up. So I only added like a little tiny bit, just like basically the top. But we'll back at it like a crack addict. Alright, so there's 10.6 grams of flash and stars, so we don't get shit fucked up. Alright, another little clip, added it on, see how it looks like in the end. Well, Pyro, finally, that moment we've been waiting for, the toilet paper roll is finished. We got 13 grams of BP. Weighs 136.7. An Excalibur shell. Weighs 132. I wonder if it'll be louder than an Excalibur shell. I doubt it because it's not as thick. But, and being only got like 10 grams of flash mixed with stars. But you got the crackle in there and you got the 8 zips. Stay tuned. And it's all done. Pyro Petey. 24. See, you guys can't wait.